to take Kenya to the cup final, 40 meters out. It's climbing! It splits the post! Collins Injera, the hero of the hour! Collins Injera, take a bow! And Benjamin Ayimba, the coach, not necessarily as fleet-footed as he used to be, but he's the first onto the field to congratulate the Kenyans and Collins Injera. Boy, that thieved my breath away.
Look at the calm, cool composure. Kept his head down, didn't even look. And then he stood up and knew as soon as it left his boots, that was 3 points. What an occasion for Kenya.